Why are you illustrator? Is it to define a style? Is it to say that now I'm using four colors, or maybe I'm going to add a fifth color, stuff like that? It's absolutely not interesting. What is interesting is what you provide, what you give, what is the reaction